Some P.O. boxes were broken into over the weekend, adding to the rising number of unsolved cases at Oahu's post offices. It's a problem we started looking into 6 months ago, and since it keeps happening, we pressed the Postal Service again for answers, and Bridget Namata learned they're now taking action. Bridget.
Marissa, several post offices have been hit, Makiki, which is where we're at right now, being one of them. But the Nanakuli branch has been targeted the most. The Postal Service wouldn't tell me what they're doing to up security, but I am told it is a priority.
I mean, really, what do you get out of it? I mean, try to use the credit card, you couldn't. So what really are you getting out of taking people's mail?
Tracy Medeiros found the P.O. box she shares with her sister open, an important mail stolen.
I came over here, went for open the P.O. box, and the team just didn't open like that, and all our mail was gone. They stole my sister's credit card, came in the mail, and they went to over there fast stops, try withdraw $430 from her card. They took my Social Security mail, because I know I'm supposed to get something for Social Security. They took all our mail, because I only come check my mailbox before, like every 4 days, because it's a P.O. box, you know? It's a P.O. box, you feel safe, you know? But now I don't feel safe, so I come every day.
Medeiros is one of several victims at Nanakuli Post Office. The Postal Service reported 7 P.O. box break-ins on April 30, 4 break-ins on April 24th, another 4 on March 29th. I learned the Waianae, Kaneohe, and Makiki post offices were also hit by thieves this year. Each post office has its own separate security standards. The Nanakuli branch once had a padlock at the door, but thieves broke it.
I want to know how come they don't put a regular door lock on the thing and make it to where one certain time you can check your mail, you know?
I brought her concerns to U.S. Postal Inspector Jeff Fitch. He told me the Postal Service can't comment on what it's doing to better protect people's mail for fear of thieves striking again, but assured me that finding the thieves responsible for the multiple break-ins is a priority.
We have a number of investigative efforts going on. There are postal inspectors that are stationed there in Honolulu. They're actively working these cases.
A reminder, stealing mail is a felony with jail time up to 5 years in federal prison and $250,000 in fines. So far, no one has been caught yet, but the Postal Service is offering a $10,000 reward for any information that can lead up to arrests. Reporting live at Makiki, Bridget Namata, KHON 2 News.